I sure love Halloween. Everything's so spooky and fun. Whoa, look at this place. Helen really outdid herself decorating this year. Where is everybody? What was that? Hey, Gary! Happy Halloween!
Hey, Chucky. Happy Halloween.
Whoa! You look like you're in low spirits. What's going on, buddy?
Oh, Chuck. Sometimes I just feel so invisible.
You're a ghost?
Exactly. It's like no one ever sees me. Nobody notices me.
Aw, Gary. Everybody feels that way from time to time, and it can feel pretty bad. But you know what you can do when you feel like you can't be seen?
What's that, Chuck?
Well, just be yourself. Just be you. Whenever you're feeling invisible, the best thing you can do is just put yourself out there, and you'll go far. Don't be afraid to be yourself. Show the world who you are. Sometimes it can feel like nobody's ever noticing you. Nobody seems to see any little old thing you do. But if you get out of the shadows and you step into the light, you'll see you're not invisible. You are out of sight, so just be yourself. Just be you. Whenever you're feeling invisible, the best thing you can do is just put yourself out there. You'll go far. Don't be afraid to be yourself and show the world who you are. Being you will lift your spirits, that you had better believe. But when we're not authentic, what a tangled web we weave.
Trick-or-treating.
Yeah!
Follow me.
Come on, guys.